Good girl, Miss Kalea.
Good girl.
Washington is celebrating the arrival of a Western lowland gorilla. The baby, named Moki, was born at the Smithsonian Institution's National Zoo on April 15th. Moki means junior or little one in the Lingala language. His parents are a 15-year-old female named Kalea and Baraka, a 26-year-old male. Zoo workers say this is Kalea's first baby. They say she is a very good mother and often holds Moki close to her body. The father shows an interest in the baby, as do other gorillas in the room. Kalea has let them get a close look at young Moki. Western lowland gorillas are native to Central Africa. Scientists estimate that in the past 20 to 25 years, their population in the wild has fallen by 60% because of disease and unlawful hunting. It had been 9 years since a Western lowland gorilla was born at the National Zoo. I'm Dorothy Gundy.